Good morning, students. Today, our class is based on the topic circles, and we will discuss on three topics of the chapter circle. This chapter is little bit difficult and also new for you, but I will explain only three terms today. And I hope you will understand all the three terms of the chapter circle. Let me first draw a circle. This is a circle, a big circle. And the circle is like this. This is also a circle. This is also a circle. But these two circles are of different sizes. The radius of this circle and the radius of this circle are different. This is smaller and this is larger in diameter. So this is a circle and a point in the inside of this curve line. Inside of this curve line, there is a point. From that point, the distance of these three or four points, A, B, C, and one more D. So there is a point in the interior of this circle. From that point, the distance of A, B, C, and D are equal. So what that point is called? This is the point. And if you measure the distance from O to A and O to B and O to C and then O to D, what will you conclude? The conclusion is that the distances OA, OB, OC, and OD, all distances are equal. So this point, that is the point O, O is the center of the circle. And these distances, OA, OB, OC, and OD, these are called the radii of the circle. So radii of the circle, of any circle, are equal. And the center is that point. From that point, the curve line distance will be equal. And what is this curve line called? What is the name of this curve line? The name of the curve line is the circumference of the circle. So this is the circumference of the circle. This is the center of the circle. And OE, OB, and OC are the radii of the circle.